Alas, I built the fort and that ended chapter 1.
My companion's eyes were shining with ambition. They were eager to set foot on the untamed lands of Northgard and reap its wonders. But my heart was tormented by a darker appetite. Vengeance.
Vengeance. Okay, beginning of chapter 2. Land ho, finally. We have waited to course when the region expand our clan, colonize resources. Clad as Dragonbird, extra resources, development trifles, and excellent comes happiness and fame. Alright, start with the scout camp. Okay. Clan of Ecthyrnia. They're a bunch of wolves. Scatter. Let's clear this area. Alright, and with the wolves now, we want this area for food. We're gonna build a hunter sledge here. Yes. Train your villagers to become merchants who earn crowns. Okay. What is this wretched creature? Could it be Drog? Okay. It's scary as fuck, man. I don't have any warriors yet. And it could be yes. Stones and ore, resource board extracted by miners. Warriors. Oh, and healers at 200. Oh shit. Good. Now we got 200. And a healer. I need one more. My lord, we have found another clan. What shall we do? Are they with Scumhagen? Come in peace, I am Halvard of Hydron, the Goat Clan. Unionor, please offer us assistance. Greeting all of us of Hydron, I'm a Rig, son of the late High King Hargrorf. My deepest condolences. And so mislay, thank you, that'd be too much trouble. So I have to clear these wolf dens. Gonna take this node right here. Fuck. What should I do, man? Need to build a silo. It's right here. Yeah. We need 40, come on. Please choose wisely, for it will have consequences for our expansion and our survival. Scrutiny will study during your runestone circle to encounter Lorna or develop our progress. Yeah, so... how do I do that? Okay. Colonization. Alright. Great. So I took the wood rune. Gives 20%. Yeah, 20% more wood from this lodge. So, gonna colonize this. Ouch. So, okay. Yep, we need this right here. Silo.